Hello, welcome to another video by Gracious Me. In this video, I'm going to talk about how to store your hair extensions. It is very understandable that once you come out of the party, you just want to go crash in the bed as soon as possible. But hold on right there for 2 minutes. Those 2 minutes are going to add several months of life for your hair extensions. Trust me, it is simple and easy and it is worthy. Your Gracious Me hair extensions come in this nice little black box which can be reused to store your hair extensions. Let's see how to do it. Once you take out all your wefts, grab each weft and close the clips and then rotate it along the weft line like that and take a brush and brush it gently. Once you're done doing the exact same thing to all the wefts, group them together and give a gentle brush. Take a rubber band and tie all your wefts together. Now roll your extensions and place them in the box. That's it. Your hair extensions are now safer until your next use.